zero visibility now. Kind of clear. Sana pagdating natin dun sa taas ay clear. So, nakikita nyo, the road, ganun siya. Oh. Curvy, curvy. Okay, bauwi na yung iba. Kami papunta pa lang. It's 2:40. No, actually, that's 1:40 in the afternoon. Wish us luck. Yan po yung aakyatin natin. Imagine may mga bikers, campers, normal car, everything. Motorbike. Lake. Ah, pawira. Oh.
Nanay na eh.
Ito na po yung starting point ng Nord Cup. 5 days ago pa nagsimula ang adventure namin. But anyway, this is a very nice view going to Nord Cup. Ayan, paakyat tayo. Imagine may mga lake at kukuha na naman siya ng 360 para mas may magandang angle. And here we need to be careful kasi very narrow ang road. Park muna tayo, tapos picture tayo. Yes, we are here in the North Cup! Shagin. It's clear road. Welcome to North. Welcome to North Cape. Cape? Cape.
North Cape.
North Cape, of course. It's North Cape. Oh, magbabayad tayo ng entrance. And then we park there. At least it should be clear. Pero grabe kahapon. Walang makita. Okay.
You've arrived at your destination.
Thank you, Waze. So there is a parking fee. Yeah, that's the information. For the bike, cars, caravans. Oh, they have different prices. We need to pay for the parking. And then per person, it's fine. Okay, ayun na. Nagbabayad na sila. Yes, okay. Kaya mo na yun. Pero nakita ko kami sa tuktok na okay. And then it's different from yesterday. Yesterday was foggy and this time nakaterno kami. Layo. Pwede din naman kunin mo yung phone ko. I'm excited. Okay. This one, ticket, para makalabas tayo. This is also different payment from outside. Pero we paid already from the parking area. Oh, meron
kayo. Uy, parang... dili mo dikit ba?
Ayan, we stick it here in my bag kasi hindi didikit sa kanyang damit. So, we stayed as Coco. Okay, huwag kang lumayo kasi nandito yung kanyang entrance. Ayan, I think labas muna tayo bago natin ikutin ang inside this building. Baka magpa-fog na naman later. Okay. Oh! when you get inside again. Okay! Welcome! Dito na po kami sa tutok. Sulok ng butot. Kasi sobrang ka-excited. Wala na akong palingon.
Oh. Taray na! Ayan! Ano po po dali?
Natin ang screenshot all the way from Finland. Ayan. Eto na yung Nordkap. Ayan. Ayan. Nakikita nyo sa world map. World map! Grabe ka. So, zoom in. Zoom in. Actually, we're going there. We're walking. Ayan. We're moving. We're moving. We're moving. Look at that. Wow. Congratulations, ma'am. You got here. Lalakad kami, yan. Lalakad na kami. Nakikita nyo yan. It's a Nordkap. So, there is yung parang ano to. They made this kind of, what's this monument? Ano ba yan? So, we're here. Yeah. Nasaan na si Jesse? Grabe yung hangin. Sobrang hangin. Nandito na po kami. Nalagpot kami because of too much wind. Grabe kalaagan. Palapit na tayo sa another view. Grabe, Jesse. Kusgang, pinakakusgang banahar. Diyan nila nang ganito kasi it's dangerous. Parang naka-drone. Don't dare. Diba? Ang ganda. Diyan ka lang hanggan, ha? Don't go far. Dab, diyan ka nakutog. Smile, Rabe. Smile. Nice view po tayo. Yan. Ano na kayong lumapit dyan? Dami pa to. Shout out to you in North. One of our goal is to still reach that line. Ayan. Medyo mahangin siya dito. I don't know if you can hear me, but anyway.
Shout out to you. Hi, I'm the corner. Order of the world. See?
another good video. Good view. Oh, yan, oh, nakahawak tayo dyan. Nasa Pangpang. Oh my. Okay, babe. Hindi na po mo forward there. Timbrag Creek na dyan siya. Tapos, click na lang ang picture.
Ikat na lang ka anak ko ang video.